empty warehouse. Empty warehouse. It's good. Only a couple guys in here, him and him. I ain't gotta share shit. I ain't gotta wait for nothing. Yeah, it should be a good day today. Dead off. Oh my gosh. It's dead here too. What key is that? All right, so just done some shopping at Asda. I don't know if you can see, it's over there somewhere. And can you guys see? Yeah, just done some shopping at Asda and I just came back from the gym and I'm still doing cardio off season. I don't know why I keep doing that, but doing cardio. I mean, I just got like some stuff from Asda, that's rice, but just for my post workout. I'm gonna wash that down with a shake. And look at this shaker I've got. It's nice. It's all right, you know. Decent size. Yeah, so I'm gonna wash that down with this, my carbs, my protein from there. Anyway, what I was saying is how I'm doing cardio, but I'm not doing it steady state. I'm working with this little contraption here, which is called a sled. Now this is a bad boy. Like this is pretty much how I prefer to do cardio. Now what you do is you just get on a sled and you push. You just push, and then you bring it back, push, and you bring it back. And so so if you go all the way down and then come back, that's a set. And I like to do like five of these. Now there's two different ways I do it. Sprint, like I'm sprinting with it, like I'm really trying to move it, and I come back and I sprint again. Or you can actually just like literally just walk with it, just push it, just walk with it. And if that gets a bit easier, what I do is I put weight on it. So in this clip I'm putting a 20 on, and obviously I'm sprinting up and I'm coming down. And I'll do that around about like 5 or 6 times, and your heart will be beating like you'll be out of breath. And it's good cardio. This is like the cardio that I like to do, explosive cardio, not freaking on the Stairmaster where I'm just, you know, because doing that for 45 minutes or doing this for 15 minutes and you get the same result. So I know what I would like to do, but this is in the warehouse gym. And this is not in my other gym, which is close to my house. And the warehouse is kind of far from where I live, so I gotta make do. That's why I do the stair cardio. If warehouse was close, I'll be in there a whole lot more. But yeah, so I suggest you guys try it. Trust me, like, you will get results faster. And it's sick. Like, you will be out of breath. You would actually feel like you're doing something. And yeah, so that's my little tip of the day. If you actually have this in your gym and you're not using it, you are missing out. I'm gonna wrap up the video, so hello. Cool, anyway, peace.